This video talks about using the dashboard in your Hotel Ads Center to customize your reporting and at-a-glance information for your hotel ads campaigns. You can think of your dashboard as your command center. It's where you see the performance for your overall account, for your specific hotel groups, or even for your individual properties. You can customize your data as well as drill down into more detailed reports. When you first access your dashboard, the information displayed will be for your overall account. To see information for a particular hotel group or an individual property, you have two options. First, you can simply search in the search bar at the top, or you can change your view using the drop-down menu and click into the hotel group or property ID you want to look at more closely. Once viewing information for the group or the property you choose, you can use the filters to show you specific data, like performance only within a certain time frame or on a certain Google property. Below those filters, you can use the graphs, sometimes called widgets, to view trends in your metrics over the time period you specify. Use the drop-down menu to change the metric for a graph, or the plus button to add another graph to your view. Once you're done customizing your view, you can save it for easy access in the future from the same drop-down menu. When you save a view, it will be available at the same level throughout your account. So in our example, since the view is created while looking at the ski resort hotel group, this view will be available when viewing any hotel group in my account. Having looked at the top half of your dashboard, let's look at the bottom, which offers more detailed performance information. This performance information allows you to drill down into your data by various aspects. Choose which to view using the View By dropdown. From there, you can customize which metrics you look at using the Select Columns dropdown. And finally, you can check the boxes next to specific rows of data to compare them more closely, and even update your top graphs to reflect only this data.